Email is about how to install Joomla using cPanel. Okay, so one way to install Joomla using cPanel is like you can obviously go to Joomla's website and you can download it, put in the file manager, make a database, make the database connectivity, and it will start working. Okay, and one easier process is to do by Softoculus. Okay, so you can find the Softoculus if you are logged into your cPanel. Okay. You can find it in softwares and services section. There you will have an option like Softoculus. So once you click over Softoculus, it will take you to this panel. Okay, here you can find Joomla in the top script itself, but if you want to find it out in, if it is not available here, you can find it out in portal and CMS section. Okay, there are different sections here like blogs, microblogs, and really portals and CMS. In this you have Joomla here. Okay, so you can click over Joomla. Okay, it will take you to the installation panel of Joomla. Okay, you can click on install. Okay, you click on install, it will take you here. Okay, so now in this you have to select the, here you have to fill this, all this information to install Joomla. Okay, so first step you have to do is to select the version. Okay, so there are different versions available of Joomla, like 2.5 to 3.4. see. Okay, depending upon your requirement and your server configuration, you can select the version. Okay, next you have to choose the protocol. Okay, so if you have SSL certificate, you can select for HTTPS. So if you don't have that, you can go for HTTP. You can select a version with www or without www also. Okay, then you have to choose the domain. Okay, so if you have a multi-domain hosting package, you have to select the domain here. Then the directory, if you want to install it in the root directory, you can leave this directory box empty. Okay, if you want to install in the some particular directory, you can write some directory name here. Okay, so this directory should not be existing, should be a new directory. It will, the Softoculus will automatically create a this directory on your, this subdirectory on your file manager. Okay, so next is your site settings. Okay, so here you have the site name and the site description. These things you can change even after installing the, then after the installation. Okay, then you have database setting. You want to install, you want to import the sample. There will be some sample data on the website, which will make it, you will get an idea that okay, this is being installed properly. Okay, so here you can say select from this like blog English, brochure English, default English. Okay, so any one of these you can select over. Okay, even if I select this like brochure English. Okay, so then you have this admin account details. So you can have this user as admin, password, you can write down anything. Okay, so you can write username and password here, username, your name and email ID, and your language in which you want to install it. Then you have advanced option to select the, to change the name of the database. Okay, it's the default database name. You can change it, and you can even change the table prefix. Okay, you can disable update notifications, and lot of other options are available here. Okay, so you can, once after filling all these information, you can go ahead with the install button. Okay, so once I click the install button, you can install the Joomla on our cPanel, our hosting package. Okay, as soon as you install it, it will let you know that what is the domain, your URL, and the URL for the administrator panel. Okay, so here you will be able to see your both the URLs, one for the admin panel and one for the front end. Okay, after clicking over it, you will reach to your front end and the admin panel. Okay, and you can make changes accordingly in your website. Okay, that's all for now. Okay, in the overview section, you will be able to see your installations here. Okay, now this is the installation you have done. If you want to remove this installation, you can just click over cancel button. Okay, so here you will be able to select like remove directory, database, database user. Okay, and you can click on remove installation. Okay, so the installation will be removed. Okay, so now you don't have anything in your cPanel. Okay, so this way you can manage the install and uninstall Joomla. Okay, any suggestions you can put up in the comment box, and subscribe the channel.